Now, come on.
Okay. My name is Riley Brandon, and I'm talking about a first-class lever. This is our load. This is our thing that holds the shop. Fulcrum. This is our fulcrum. And this is our effort. There is 6 bricks in here.
Can you lift that up, Riley?
No, if I do it over here. But if I do it over here, I can even lift it with 1 finger.
Wow. What if you moved up on the lever?
Then I couldn't move it with 1 finger. It would be so hard. And on this one, I would cut it off. I would have to move it with a knuckle. But if I do it here...
And where are you standing?
The closest to the fulcrum. It would require the most weight. And you could only lift half of it up. But if we go over here, and a little over here, a little over here, watch. I can even lift it with a thumb. Even this. I can even walk across it like a balance. But if I go across too far, this can't do its work because there's no load on the other side on here. And cut. Hi, my name is Riley Brandon, and this is a second class lever. I think I can lift this bucket all by myself.
What's in it, Riley?
6 whole bricks. None of them are torn. If I go over here, then I could lift it easier. That's because this is over here, and that is over here.
Now what are those things that you're saying, this and that?
6 bricks are over here, and this is over here. It's kind of weird that it's easier to lift, and I haven't learned that yet, but if you go over here to here, then it's kind of harder to lift. If you go way over here, it's really hard to lift. And if you go way over here, it's the hardest to lift because you can't even lift it. Action. Hello, my name is Riley, and we're going to be talking about a third class lever today. And if I put this split brick on here, and I lift it like this, it's really easier than if I go up here and lift it like this. It's sort of easier, but if I have my hands touching, then it's wrong.